Okay, Rini, we're back again. You have an idea for your next vlog?
Yes, I would like to do my next video blog about why plan-driven approaches fail. Mm-hmm. Managers ask legitimate questions like, what will I get? When will it be ready? Who is responsible? But plan-driven approaches give false answers that give false security. Mm-hmm. And I would like to do my vlog about that.
Okay, but how are you going to clarify this issue?
But one of the things I could do it is by the way Jeff Sutherland explains it in one of his YouTube movies, mm-hmm. in which he, as a fighter pilot, always had to be in an evasive mode. So even though there was no problems, he was still in an evasive mode. So when bad things happen, you're prepared for change.
Okay, that sounds interesting. I never saw the video on Jeff, so...
No. Well, if you go and watch the video, then I'm going to write my blog.
Cool. See you.
Bad things are always happening. Things are breaking. People get sick. Software doesn't do what you think it would do. There are issues with the hardware. There's always something every day that's trying to take your project down.
Plan-driven approaches only work when there's not much changes. In our field, however, lots of things happen and lots of changes occur. We learn, the customer changes their minds, people get sick, etc. Or, as Jeff says, there's always something happening that tries to take your project down. As an end result, when project manager manage a project by means of a Gantt chart, the Gantt chart is always wrong. It's always out of date. So you would say, well, these agile methods, Scrum in particular, give a solution. And that's true. However, many people ask me, how do we deal with the most legitimate questions like, what will we get? When will it be ready? Who is responsible? How will you achieve your goal? Well, the traditional approach is always give an answer, because what will we get? It's in the specification. When will we get it? Well, the end date is in the plan. Who's responsible? Clearly the project manager. How will he do it? Well, look at the Gantt chart and you see how it's being done. And agile approaches, for most people at first, don't give these clear answers. Well, if you look to the past, we know that, let's say, these certainties coming from traditional plan-driven approaches are not that certain. Most projects run in other ways. But agility and agile methods seem to have not a real answer to these questions. But there are clear answers to these questions. But people ask, what will we get? It's very clear what you will get. You will get a solution to your problem with the most value, in which you, when you learn things, changes can be incorporated. But when do we get it? Well, it's very clear you can decide when you get it, because the product is always ready. At the end of every sprint, it's done. But who's responsible? Because in the past it was the project manager. Well, now it's clear, it's the complete team. And what is better than a team who gives their commitment than a project manager just trying to do his best? And the final question, how will we get it? Well, the plan, the Gantt chart, doesn't work. But what do we get? Well, we make a plan every sprint. And the product is always done at the end of the sprint, and the team always tries to find the major improvement to do things better. So to these four traditional questions, to which we had the false certainty answers, we get much more certain answers back. In fact, at first agility seems to give some kind of insecurity, but when you've experienced, you see, it provides much more certainty than before. Because, you know, as Jeff said, there's always something happening. Or, David Allen, in his book, Ready for Anything, can't say it better, as he does at the end of his book. Unexpected change seems here to stay, so better prepare yourself for it.
This video blog is sponsored by ProAwareness.
And Frans, have you taped it?
Yeah, Rini, it's a wrap.
And what do you think about it?
Well, this Ready for Anything reminds me of the weekend.
Oh, why?
Well, my wife got lost, so I went to the police. He said to be ready for anything, so I prepared for the worst.
And?
The worst thing happened. She came back.